We're moving on to learn something more about insurance. And the insurance and investment company Old Mutual has launched a new product called Just Cover. So we're going to understand more about it, as it is a travel policy that is set to ensure the people of Ghana here on our roads. So to tell us more, in the studios right beside me, Gabriel Adote, he's a marketing consultant at Old Mutual. And to his left is Alfred Ludwig Kisiedu, strategist at Redpair, which is an IT firm here in Ghana. You're welcome to TV3 New Day.
Thank you very much.
Great to have you. Let's know a bit more about Just Cover. Gabriel, perhaps you can help us with that. What exactly is Just Cover? How does it work? Why is it so unique?
Okay, so before I talk about Just Cover, I'll talk a little bit about Old Mutual, about what we've done. So Old Mutual, we've been around for 174 years.
Here in Ghana?
No. Okay. Here in Ghana since 2013.
Okay.
But headquartered, so we are from Johannesburg, a South African company.
Okay.
We've been around for 174 years. At the center of what we do is customer innovation, to helping our customers.
Okay.
So to prove that, if you go to our offices in Joburg right now,
yeah,
we pay claims via robots and stuff like that.
Oh,
so
okay.
We love innovation. We love to do new things.
Mm.
So Just Cover is something that we dreamt of with Redpair, where we are... It's an on-demand WhatsApp insurance. So it's on WhatsApp.
Okay.
You can buy travel insurance for intercity travel. So from Accra to Kumasi, Accra, Kofodi, Accra, Takoradi, on WhatsApp. That's the defining thing. So you get it on WhatsApp. You get the number.
Mm-hmm.
You save the number.
Okay.
Interact on WhatsApp. There are no forms. You don't need to go to any branch. You don't
need
to go anywhere. Right on your phone. You go on the platform.
Yeah. Yes.
You interact. You choose the cover you want. You can buy for yourself. You can buy for others. And then that is it.
Wow. On WhatsApp. So
on
it means
WhatsApp,
that whoever is using that platform is interacting with someone who's not a human.
A robot.
As you say, a robot.
Yes.
But how does the robot recognize the contact? Can it be any single person at all? So it means that, for instance, if I want to sign on, I don't have to come to your office at all. You just give me the WhatsApp number.
Absolutely.
And I sign on from that point.
Yes. So you don't need to walk into any office. You don't need any form. You don't need any paper.
Okay.
All you need is your phone, internet. As you interact with the robot, you get to know what to do. And the good thing is that, so it's only three cities.
Okay.
Three Ghana cities is the premium. What does it qualify? It qualifies you for a 400 cities accident payout.
Okay.
Should an accident occur,
you
get 400 cities. And of the 400 cities, 200 is free, no questions asked.
Okay.
So imagine an accident happens. You're on a bus to Kumasi and an accident happens. When it happens and we get to know of it, immediately everybody on that bus who has signed on to Just Cover gets 200 cities. No questions asked. You know, Ghana, a lot of people die because they cannot pay bills.
Bills, exactly.
Exactly. So immediately we get to know of it, you are given the first 200. Then the next 200 will happen if you've gone to a hospital, you give us some hospital, you need to do a little paperwork.
Exactly. Paperwork.
Even that, you can take a picture and send to us.
Okay.
So we are eliminating that interaction with us.
Exactly.
Via WhatsApp, you are good to go. And then there's 1,000 cities cover for death. Death
okay.
Beneficiaries
would benefit
1,000
Ghana
cities.
Exactly. So help me better understand this. Anyone can sign on to Just Cover. Anyone at all.
Yes.
And if they find themselves in a moving vehicle,
yes,
from point A to point B, intercity.
Yes.
It's only intercity.
Only intercity.
So if someone's moving from Hacho to Adenta.
No. We don't cover that.
Oh, right.
So it's intercity. So if it's Accra, Kumasi, Accra, Takoradi, within the borders of Ghana.
Yeah.
That's what we cover.
That's what you cover. So can someone sign on to other products of yours, also sign on to Just Cover?
Yes, so you can. There's even general insurance. So the car you are on most likely has insurance cover as well. What this serves to do is like a first responder. So in place of, you know, how our ambulance systems are and all of that, and how our we are unable to track accidents. Family members are not able to know what is happening.
That's true.
So this one is like a first responder, a first aid.
Okay.
So that should something happen, you are sure that you are getting your 200 to start with if an accident occurs. And of course, you can also benefit from your car insurance. So that is your comprehensive and what.
Okay.
But you know that one takes a bit of time to process.
That is true.
But with us, 48 hours maximum.
You should have the just cover going through for you.
Yes.
Let's speak a bit to Alfred as well. How do you come in with all of this? Did you develop this robot application?
Yes. So just like Gabriel said, they are partners. So when they dreamt of having this product sitting on WhatsApp, they spoke to us.
Okay.
And we thought it was interesting. And first of all, we asked why you wouldn't want to develop an app for this.
Okay.
But then research shows that, quite frankly, a number of people are getting tired downloading apps onto their phones.
Yes.
You know, and when you download an app, you'd have to make space on
exactly,
your phone for
that
it.
Is
so
true.
Exactly. So we didn't want to go through that trouble. And so we looked at it and said, why don't we put this on an already existing application that you find almost everybody on?
Right.
Yeah, so we
right.
did this.
That's
so
WhatsApp, indeed.
Exactly. And so we just developed a bot, trained it with the product as they wanted.
Okay.
And then we had it sitting on WhatsApp for them. So that once you're interested in buying the product, you just go onto the WhatsApp platform, you say hi, and it engages you. And
okay.
all the underwriting is done on the platform. So as Gabriel rightly said, there's no need to fill any form.
Okay.
And you pay your claims on the WhatsApp as well.
Okay.
And you pay your premium on the WhatsApp as
on
well.
On the WhatsApp.
Exactly.
And how exactly are we doing? Are we making the payments again?
We're making the payments for the insurance product.
Yes.
And then we're using mobile money.
Okay.
And then you can use your cards to
right.
also pay as well for the premium.
So how does this work? Looking at the fact that if I'm paying with mobile money, I may have to put in my PIN. Same with the card as well. If I'm doing a WhatsApp transaction, how do we then go through it? Is the bot going to get access to my PIN? How exactly does that happen?
No, the bot does not get access to your PIN. So you tell the bot when you get to the stage where you have to make payments.
Yes.
It will raise an approval for you. So you would
okay.
have to go into your inbox and
oh.
then authorize the transaction using your PIN. Not on the WhatsApp platform. So,
you input your email address.
Yes.
Is a part of the process for registering?
Yeah, you don't input your email address. The bot takes the number.
Okay.
So for instance, for the very first time when you meet somebody, you exchange contacts.
Okay.
Yes. So for Just Cover, the number is there,
mm-hmm.
and then you add it to your contact list. So you go to WhatsApp and say hi, and that's how the process begins. Just like you're chatting with a normal human being.
Yes.
That's how the process begins. So when you get to the last stage where you have to make payments, you indicate how you want to make payments, whether you want to make payment through mobile money or card. So if you choose mobile money, it will ask you to put your mobile money number there, and then it will ask you to authorize the transaction in your inbox. So you don't put the PIN on the WhatsApp platform. You do that separately. It sends you a message. So you do that separately. So nobody gets to know your PIN.
So it's a private message. That's
exactly.
what you mean by inbox.
Exactly, inbox,
so
yes.
It messages you directly.
Exactly.
Okay, so then I'm saying it as you put in your PIN, sending that as a message.
No.
Oh, okay.
No.
All right. Hopefully, we can get to see some demonstrations as well. But again, how does the public access their claims if they don't have mobile money?
Okay, so you do the claim process as well on the WhatsApp platform. And once you do that, there's a dedicated team behind.
Okay.
And what we are doing is that, or what Old Mutual is doing is that they are paying your claims as well through the mobile number
mm-hmm.
that you use in onboarding.
Okay.
Okay. Now the tagline is 48 working hours. To be able to
okay.
pay these claims within 48 working hours once you initiate the process on the platform.
Okay.
And for us to be able to achieve that objective, we're paying claims as well through the same number that you use in onboarding
okay.
to make it quick and fast.
Okay, all right. So quickly again, Gabriel, take us through the process of applying for a claim really quickly.
Okay, so we didn't talk about the number, but the number is 024-242-6455.
Please take it again.
024-242-6455.
Okay.
So once you save that number, then you can interact with the bot and then you see how it goes. So the claim process is simple. Like we said, if an accident should occur,
yeah.
the first 200, you get it for free.
Yeah.
The subsequent 200, you'll have to give us your hospital receipts
okay.
and all of that. And all that is done on the WhatsApp platform.
Okay.
So there's no need to engage us. There's no need to come to our office.
Yeah.
Immediately, you use your IDs, all of that.
Mm.
Take a picture, you send to us, and then we'll process it for you.
Okay, and can I, sorry.
Yes, to add a little to what Gabriel has said. So you go to the platform, you choose the option claims, and then you indicate what you are traveling from and what you are traveling to.
Exactly.
And then you indicate the date that you initiated that travel, where you're traveling. And once you do that, the bot will tell you that it's received your claim process and that you're going to be paid within that 48 hours. So what the team does is that they do their background checks as well to make sure that, yes, it's a genuine claim. And then within that 48 working hours, yes, you receive your claim as well.
You
so everything is done on the platform.
Okay, and how long after an accident has occurred can someone book the claim or file their claim?
So we have 3 months.
Okay.
To file a claim.
Okay.
Yes.
That's quite
we are
a
hoping
long time.
It will not take you 3 months to remember that I had an accident. So
it's true.
Immediately happens.
The WhatsApp number is there. They don't even need to call anybody. Just WhatsApp and then they are good to go. Finally, can someone, you know, sign up their family and friends also on this?
Yes, absolutely. So you're allowed to sign up for others.
Okay.
So you maybe your mom or your grandmom does not have WhatsApp on their phone.
That is true.
You
that
can sign
true.
Up for them. And so you enter their details and everything. You pay for them. But the cover is for them. It's possible to do that.
Okay, so 3 CDs to sign up.
Exactly.
Is it 3 CDs monthly as well?
3 CDs per trip.
Per trip, okay. So it only happens per trip?
Yes,
okay.
So 3 CDs per trip. You are covered for the trip.
Yeah.
Once the trip ends, the cover ends.
The cover ends as well. Let me look at the other side. Seeing as there are a lot of road accidents that happen, for instance, someone, let's say a tro-tro driver who has taken the insurance, or a bus driver, since it's intercity, hits a pedestrian, for instance. How does that occur? Does it cover the pedestrian? Is it third party? How does that work?
Unfortunately, this only covers those in the bus. So once you are sitting on the bus, it covers lives. So the human beings on the bus. So your, your baggage is not included for now. For now, it's only about your life.
Okay.
So everyone on the bus who takes just cover, you are covered. Your life is covered for accident or should the unfortunate death occur.
Okay. But lastly, is there any other thing anybody out there needs to know? Is there any other thing that you'd like for them to take away?
Yeah, so we just want everybody to remember that. The number, I'll give you the number again.
Yes, please.
You can take your phone, you save it. And then Alfred will give us the last word. But 024-242-6455. 024-242-6455. You can save it and engage the bot right now.
Thank you so much. And Alfred, you wanted to take the final word.
Yeah, sure. And to add to what Gabriel said, there's a whole road safety angle to all of this.
Okay.
Now, what we have noticed is that when people are being watched, they tend to do the right thing.
Okay.
Now, so what we have done is that on the platform, when you're a passenger and you buy the just cover policy on the platform, when you get to your destination, the bot will ask you to indicate that you have arrived.
Right.
And once you have arrived, it will ask you to rate the driver.
Okay.
So now you get a chance to rate the driver. The whole thinking is that road safety is a collective responsibility.
Okay.
And passengers have a key role to play in that bro.
Okay.
And so they have a chance now to rate the driver on whose bus they sat for the journey.
Okay.
And what we intend doing is that rating will be shared with the transport organization so that it can inform them on how to retrain and train their drivers going forward. Or in an attempt to keep our roads safe. Exactly.
So that means then that the other buses that are not organized companies, organized transport companies, cannot exactly sign up to this.
They can. They can sign up to this, actually, like the New Plant Station. So they can sign up to this.
Okay.
Yes, they have the GPRTU, have unions and stuff.
Okay, so you work with them.
Exactly, you work with them and share the data with them as well. All in a bit to make sure that our roads are safe.
Indeed.
And now the passengers are playing a very key role in making sure that our roads are safe through the Just Cover platform.
Accountability, I like that. It's all the same. Then it will check the drivers as well so they don't drive anyhow. But thank you so much, Gabriel Adote, the marketing consultant. He's a marketing consultant at Old Mutual, as well as Alfred Ludwig, Kisiedu strategist at Red Pair here in Ghana. We've learned a thing or two about their new products called Just Cover, which is a travel insurance. If you're moving intercity, that is something that can cover you. So take advantage of this. Let's see. It's very, very affordable as well. 3 Ghana CDs only just to sign up. Thank you so much once again.